I'm glad I'm not judging.
You like your matchups? We have two of them left. First, Ty Murray on Blueberry Wine.
Unridden. Unridden, and this bull is little, but Ty Murray, other than that separated rib, he can get there.
He's 92 and a half, Johnny.
Whoa, hit him on the gate.
Boy.
Back in off his rope. He's back in the saddle again. The king of the Cowboys right there. Oh, baby.
Woo-wee.
High bull bucks the heart, throwed himself down. I mean, hey, you talk about a match. That had something else. There's the toughest guy in the arena.
Man, oh man.
Pound for pound.
93 and a half points. He takes the lead. 271 and a half.
Yeah, this is one of the times that I can truly say I'm glad I'm not judging. Hits him on the gate. That has to be a distraction. And I mean, he's bucked completely off except he won't let go. Everybody knew it except Ty.
Wow. What an effort.
Rumble seat. Just, hey.